Oh, Pete.
Hi, Doc. I hear you're doing something new this year.
Whoa. What, is it too hard for you?
For me? No, I'm worried about you. I can hit any note. See?
No, Lamb Chop's not here. Big Bird isn't here either. What are you doing up so late? Oh. Do you have your mommy's credit card handy? Have your mommy call us back later. Bye-bye. Well, I guess your little aria must be coming up soon.
Yeah, along with some veal Milanese and a rather disappointing Chardonnay. Oh, Roz, I hope you're not still angry with me for the way my advice backfired today.
Oh, no, not at all. In fact, I've been meaning to tell you how much I admire you for what you're doing tonight. After watching me crash and burn like that, you're going to go out and sing this very difficult song in a foreign language under these unflattering lights with your clothes soaked with sweat on live television.
How long are you going to stay mad at me?
Until the day I get married.
Yo, Doc! Doc! Please. I've been going over your music. And when we get to this section here, either I can play really loud or jab you with a pin, because between you and me, you're not hitting this note without a pole vault.
10 seconds, Dr. Crane. That's it. I'm not doing the aria.
What? You're backing out after you made all of us take those stupid leaps?
You bet I am. It may be an unwise man who doesn't learn from his own mistakes, but it's an absolute idiot that doesn't learn from other people's.
But you promised all your listeners.
Oh, what's the difference? Who watches PBS? I will tell you who. Discerning, cultured viewers like yourselves. Hello, I'm Dr. Fraser Crane. And like yourselves, I care about quality programming, such as foreign films, classical music, opera, which is why I intended to sing a rather challenging piece, an aria from Verdi's Rigoletto. But who am I to ignore the dozens of phone calls that have come in requesting my signature piece, rather charming little ditty, that I first sang 3 years ago on Classic Western Movie Week? So without further ado, I give you Buttons and Bows from Paleface. Maestro, please. East is east, and west is west, and the wrong one I have chose. Let's go where you'll keep on wearing those da-da-da's and bobadoes and things and buttons and bows. Don't bury me where the thumping pea or sounding la-la-la. Let's all go to a taco show and know how such an front will blow my nose. You're like green buttons and bows. I love you in buckskin, la da 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 da. And everybody, my bones denounce the fearful trounce and la 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 mole that grows. But a sous, a palm capoose, and a panda hot and pantyhose. You look bubbly, buttons and bows.
Oh, I bet this is one leap year, Dr. Crane. Won't be sorry to see the back of.
Should we rewind it so we can watch it again?
Not yet. Let it finish first. This is the verse where he really loses it. Hippity boppity, hippity doze. Something and buttons and bows. Okay, now you can rewind it.